Okay. My arm seems to be okay for now, but still feels the pain. Seems Katana wasn't able to get this fixed. There, my only hope is to find that girl, but someone's here.
Well, long time no see there, Blade, but what the hell is going on? Why the hell do I look like this?
Guess I'll have to show you.
As you what tell, in?
This is cyber corruption. I found this cyber... in the forest.
And here I thought we were done with this corrupted crap.
This is completely different.
I feel like a freaking computer image or something. Whatever the hell it is. It's
pretty much you are.
Great.
Trust me, you're not the only one I saw either.
Really, who else?
Katana.
Your gender bent.
Yep.
Great.
Yeah, apparently I felt this pain on my arm while I got it. Still hurts.
And here I thought you going after EXE was stupid.
It was unintentional.
Alright, but... So I guess, in a way, I'm trapped in cyberspace or some stupid shit?
Most likely. Look, I'm trying to figure this out, too.
Well, I hope you can figure this out quickly and fast, because honestly, you forget we got shit to do.
You're telling me. Do you know how you went like this?
No, I don't, that's the thing. Surely it's something I would definitely feel or notice, but...
Not a coincidence?
I guess so. I thought it was another doing of my beings of my world, but this is they're not capable of doing something like this.
I know that for certain. And I'm trying to find answers. Katana gave me one of them. Some girl named Sage. Heard of her?
I've heard reports of this so-called Sage, yes. But I don't know much about her.
She must be the reason behind it, but if I find her, I might get saved. And you guys will get back to normal.
Well then. Let's hope you find her sooner rather than later, because like I said, we got shit to do.
I know that. Just trying to figure out this puzzle, though. Seems I have to match it to a certain way. Got it! That must be the way to that first time at the fight.
The fight? Not the kind I'm thinking of, to be honest.
Don't know if I'm capable of fighting it because of this.
Well, it seems like you got no choice in the matter.
I know that.
You did it, Sonic.
But with me, I need to take risks.
This is it. The big showdown.
Well, unfortunately, normally I'd say this, yeah, but...
I searched everywhere I could.
Yeah, risk right now to get us back, to get us out of this crap, you got no choice.
You have no choice but to come with me anyway. But you can't fight this, only I can.
Well, that's too bad. Could've easily wiped it out.
Oh, you can't easily, you can't do it by yourself, you know.
Besides, I said we.
I could do this on my own.
Well, we'll be much use in this state anyway.
Just sit back, I guess. The question, would the Chaos Emeralds even affect work on me?
I got the power, the way I got my power to Chaos Control was not through the usual methods. And my dark form was from the Master Emerald's power.
Any luck on getting that back?
Honestly, with my new Wolfhog form, I don't know. Maybe if I touch the Master Emerald again, I might get it back. We'll see.
There he is.
As of right now, I really don't care. I can still Chaos Control, but that's pretty much all I can do, as far as Chaos powers.
Got it. What's happening?
Well then.
Alright. Stem.
A super form.
I suggest you get back.
Look like a freaking image. I don't think you can hit me.
Shield your eyes then. How about that? Let's do this.
Don't get cocky.
Come on, Giganto, bring it.
One of the Doctor's creations.
No, it ain't. Let's see how bad you really are. Hope you're enjoying the show down there.
On it go, like a one-sided match.
Place your bets.
Sure. Don't need to. You're invincible.
I can still feel it.
But you might want to wrap this up soon. Your energy is dwindling more.
I'll take it. Come on!
At this point, you're playing with him.
Yeah, you're right. Playtime's over. Come on! Say good night. Almost forgot about you.
Yeah.
Anything
will be the
new?
First time. Over until I pop all the big bucks. Nope, unfortunately, still the same.
Seems all of them have to be taken out.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya!
But my arm's more important first. Once I get to 100%, I'll be sure to free you and the others.
Well, like I said, trying to drag it out, because I know how you are. You toy with people first.
Gotta study them first. Then I go for it. Guess you could come along.
I'm better than you, apparently. Hang on a second. Of course, my arm's still the same.
Get your breath.
Right.
What is this place?
It's called Ares Islands.
Ares Island?
Don't question it.
What, the God of War lives here now?
It's funny. Damn it, the arm again!
Never mind, I'll get you out. Hang on.
Means that arm's getting bad.
It's because of this. Let's just move on.
Yeah, let's get going.
Let's dance.
And take you for the dancing type.
I could pretty much use these as practice.
I guess so.
Never know what Titan is next.
Yes, this version of Titan, the Titans I'm familiar with, there are two completely different things.
So these aren't the Titans you used to deal with.
The Titans I'm familiar with, the ones I've read in Greek mythology, and other mythologies as well.
I see. There must be a meaning about these, though.
spending, I've seen my fair share of what a good doctor was able to build.
I don't think this was the doctor's doing.
No, to be honest, this looks a little bit more advanced.
Only time will tell, I guess.
Yeah, only time will tell, especially if I'm looking like this.
Not much, but it'll do.
A little bit always helps.
Go.
Well then.
That's my chance.
Creepy little bastard.
Yeah, but I'm smarter.
Yeah. finish that damn thing.
How many do I need? I need 7 more.
You always this much of a show-off.
What the hell is on the ground?
No idea.
Best if I just move on from now. There we go. Okay, so that happened. There we go. This is gonna hurt. Gonna have to.
Gotta do what you can, man.
It's gonna be comfortable, don't watch. I think you need to start investigating yourself. I'm gonna take things from here.
Alright then. I'll see what I can dig up. Don't expect anything. Useful, to be honest. Now that I'm still when I'm stuck like this.
Use it to your advantage. I'm pretty sure you can go to cyberspace and back. Well, not with your physical body.
I guess that don't hold your breath. Just do what you gotta do here. Get us out of this crap in no time.
Start over there. I'm gonna start investigating. Maybe I might run into someone else. Guess you never know.
Yeah, you'll never know. Anyway, good luck and stay safe out there.
You too. I'll contact you if I find something.
You know, yeah, I know you will.
Now, I need to keep moving.